an expectant Anfield for this one, and with good reason, as Liverpool prepare to take on Chelsea. Who is going to prevail? It's live on EA TV. And all systems go here at Anfield ahead of what should be an enthralling night of football. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. Has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
The match has restarted, 1-0 here. Sterling. Thiago Silva. Zungu has it. And it is an early shower for him. Red card.
Well, the outcome was never in doubt. That was always going to be a sending off.
If he goes inside, can't get the shot through. Effective piece of pressing. Counter-attacking possibilities. A real struggle to contain him. Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. It's there for him. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
But here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
And space on the wing for Liverpool. Wonderful chance.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace, and it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
So underway again, the push is on from Liverpool. Can they find an equaliser here? well to get through. Chance to finish. And foiled by the post. Just knocked it out of there.
Well, could that be the wake-up call for Liverpool? So close to going 2-2. They need to respond here.
Well, the chip that went awry.
Well, maybe it was the right option, but his technique let him down there. Here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Save! 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 Save!
And the ball is moving again, 3-2. Lovely work to get past his man. He's using his strength to good effect. Oh, could be! And Chelsea have done it! It's going to be so difficult to stop them now.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, he's only 1 foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Chances on.
Well, just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Chelsea move still flowing, advantage to them. Sterling. He's won the ball.
The replay here, because they don't come much better than this. He hits it so sweetly. What a goal this is.
Sending it in, aware of the threat, solving the problem. Very quick thinking there. Osana. Oh, in with a chance. Well, plenty of zip on the shot, but he couldn't put it away.
Well, you're right, he certainly strikes it well, but he's got his angles all wrong there. Well, he can't believe his side haven't taken the lead there. That was a big chance.
Skillful. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. As they get the ball running again. Interesting to see how the second half pans out. Oh, the threat is there. The save was a good one.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
They're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Corner taken. Salah, Lewis, and a goal!
but no time to react. It's a really good goal. Well, he has to get his team playing again. This isn't going to plan.
Advantage. That's good refereeing. Enzo Fernandez. And Chelsea looking dangerous. Oh, that's a really good run. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And he's through here. Playing it short. Ambitious effort. Well, it wasn't all that far off the target.
Well, you're absolutely right. That was close, but the game is still very much in the balance here.
Liverpool move in the making. A chance perhaps. No way through. Thiago Silva. Axel Disasi. Gallagher. Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. Well, the advantage didn't come to very much. Hence the award of a free kick by the referee. Well, it is a caution, and stay calm might be the instructions that should come from the manager.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. If they're not careful, they're going to lose another player fairly soon.
Support here. Shaping to shoot. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, nothing comes of it. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. Perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. superbly to take back possession. And it keeps going. Shot up. That's eyes for goal. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Can they counter clinically? Oh, the threat is there. Well, they have to pay attention. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. On the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, not the first time he's been in trouble with the law in this game, and now it's a booking.
You're absolutely right. He's committed too many fouls. He deserves the yellow card for that.
Well, I'm not quite sure who Klopp is annoyed with there, the referee or his own player.
Taken away from Salah. Might be a chance here. Keeper did his job to begin with. And nothing comes of it.
Well, the Liverpool fans are certainly giving their team a lift here. Here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And then from that sort of range, Sterling was never going to miss. It's a well-worked goal.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 7, Raheem Sterling.
And space for Liverpool in the wide position. Elected to shoot. In it goes! To increase their advantage. And will that be the goal that ends up securing it for them?
Well, just look how Salah glides beyond his opponent. And then the strike from Salah is absolutely devastating. The keeper just couldn't react to the power of the shot. What a goal that is. That's not a happy manager. He knows he's got a lot of work to do now.
Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. And so into the final 5 minutes. Can't handle him.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. This evening.
Well, they love him and he loves them. It's great scenes here. Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal. See, the defending is all over the place. That's far too easy for the attackers. The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance there.
Time. This goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.